your average pet dog owner really doesn't want to know why. They want to know how to stop it. So I like to reframe questions from people. Like, don't you tell why? I'll tell you why. But not what you do about it. Or do you really just want to know how to stop the behavior? And that's what most people want. Because if I told you the why, how would that help you? So why does my dog bite kids? Because it's afraid. Okay. Or should I how do I reassociate my dog to like kids? It might never like kids, but it can't like kids. So that's why it's got to be like, we have to remove.